left it off here. Yeah, yeah. Shut up. I think I got everything around here. So we had just lost. I was actually saw some TikToks about like people speedrunning this thing. It's wild. I've already got speedrunning strats. That was not good. I know there's another one right there. Come on. He's moving around too much for my liking. Come on. There we go. Do I have anything to craft, like, ammo? No? And, pretty screwed over in terms of ammo, so I need to make my shots count. I mean, I could try to shoot him from here, but it wouldn't be good. So, ooh, nice. Okay.
Oh, you were expecting me.
Oh, shit. Oh, he's got that spider thingy on him. Ow. Alright, I'm running. Goodbye. Is there anything up here? No? Ew! I guess I'm eating the fish, cause... Ew, back up. Back up.
Come on.
Dodge and weave. Okay, well that just brought me up here. So what does that mean for me? Oh, I see.
Okay, I think I see how this works.
Do you? Because I don't. So, puzzle. Ow. Come on, let's run. I have nothing to craft or anything like that. I have like no gunpowder. Okay, I have an idea. Just need to give me some time to figure it. Of course I blow myself up, because I can't aim.
Present for you.
Okay. Was there anything for me down there? Because I would happily take it. No? Just stuff? Okay. Gunpowder. I will take that. Can I craft anything with that now? Handgun ammo. What about again, I guess? I don't know. No. Fuck off. Up, up, up. Up we go. So, how... Okay. Oh, wait. I get it now. Ow, a-hole. Leave me alone. I get it now. I'm just being retarded. So... Go up. Ah. Damn, I am just holding on. Fuck me. Nothing there. Okay. I ran around way too much for that. So, let's try that again, now that I understand sort of what I'm doing. I just... Okay.
Just admitting you once was enough.
Hey, a-hole. Off me. Okay.
There you go. Next.
Okay. Okay, well, this is fucking great right now. I would really like some shotgun ammo, actually. That'd be great. There we go. Oh, I should have shot that. Oh well. So what, do I need to go back up there and pull another lever, or... Oh, right here. I was about to say. Buddy. So I jump down there. I feel like there's something down here I need to grab. Aha! Thank you. Now that one's back to close, so now I gotta go back all the way around to this. Unlock. Up here. And pull that. And that one closed, that's right. I'm gonna go up here and through here. Can't craft anything. Gotta make sure I'm not missing anything. Is that something I can get to or no? Or is it just like a background thing? Well, maybe. Oh. Okay, am I supposed to be doing something exactly? Because I don't know. So I could jump down there. Come on, come on. Oh, we're back over in this tower. Okay. Interesting. Okay. I was running, Vish. Leave me alone. Oh, but now I'm locked out of that. Okay, so I need to go back up here. Okay. That barely hit me, okay. Alright, you a-hole. You know, I'm curious actually, now that I'm here. I just go up and around. No? Okay. No, because then that.
See how this works.
Yeah, well, we've been through this, Leon. We're just in a weird predicament because this is not what I'm used to. Yep. Go back, go back. I don't know how to get back up. Okay, I have all those open now. But I still don't know what is to be done of me. Pretty sure I was already up here before. From the stairs. Okay. So what, do I go this way then? Okay, there's more this way. Okay. So now I can unlock those other things that I didn't see here before, and I think I can get those blue medallions. Or is this a different area than I thought? I'm probably thinking about a different place then. I was looking for some of those hidden things out here. That down there is open though, so let me go check that out before I leave. Wrong way. This way, or it was open, or do I, can I shoot it from here, or? Who knows, there's something about that door being open that, is there a way to drop down again? I see. Oh, yeah, I never got you. Come here, buddy boy. Some coffee in here. Thank you. Oh. Is there anything here? Any? I mean, besides that. I mean, how do I... 'Cause there ain't a lever here. Is there? Something I'm not seeing? Huh. I don't know. If I didn't pull that, I wouldn't be able to get anywhere else. Okay, well, that's fine for now. Oh, what's this? Ornamental beetle. Alright. Take me back where I'm supposed to go. And then I jump down here. Huh. Ow. Well, let's combine these together and take that.
Out of the way.
Okay.
Gate looks sturdy. Gotta break through it somehow.
Ah, good old cannon, that's why. Okay. Honestly, I could have probably used the cannon to fucking kill all those guys anyhow, but it's whatever. I like it when I can use a cannon more often. Oh, alright. Nice.
All right, open for traffic.
Oh, come on.
Sorry.
Oh.
I've had my fill of you guys.
I would like some remo and refreshments. Anything? Nothing? Really? Oh, I remember this. It's the maze. Even got the right angle too. Alright.
Ashley, where are you?
Ooh, a stylish mask. Gotta go through this door. Here we go, good old cutscene.
Afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Can't just leave him, right?
Trying to get all the goodies in here. Brother, but that's it. Yeah, I guess we'll just go out that way. I thought that was the room I was supposed to meet Ada in. And then after I get through this maze, that's when I get Ashley back. But now I gotta deal with Ashley in the maze. Oh, I do have a grenade. Another grenade. It's like I barely even lost one. So, dead end. But there is a fountain there. Trying to remember this whole maze thing. There's this ladder. What is up here? Okay, so I need three of these. Okay, so once I lower all three, then I can do... So I can't go through there yet. The fuck is it? Oh, that was one shot kill. Ow. Fuck is the dog? Huh. Dogs be acting weird, you know? One shot? Didn't think I powered it up that much. Huh. Okay. Alright, so now I need that middle one down. And to be honest, I don't know which one that is. Come on, you little asshole. Okay.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Huh. All right. So, I need to find a third tower, and I got no clue as to where that is. Where is it going? Snake.
Oh,
hear you, but where are you? This way, maybe? Fun. Ah, a hole. So, where is this other one? Oh, right here. There we go.
Now we can finally get out of this maze.
Good. I feel like it was a good decision that we had to do that last, but who knows. The dog's AI definitely did not work well in this maze.
Shit.
Ashley, get your dumbass out of here.
Big deal.
Okay.
Ballroom must be this way.
We're missing some heads, so we need to find them. Okay. I'm gonna go see the merchant real quick before I do anything else. So we are okay.
Goods that might interest you.
As I thought you would.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
New case upgrade.
What you see is what I've got.
The only benefit of the Skull Shaker is the reload speed, which, at the ammo capacity, it's not even that much. Like, obviously the riot gun's that much better, so. Including power, and I'm pretty sure I had the Skull Shaker up to full power, so. Not even full power, but still, that's not even enough compared to the other one. Who knows? I do have some stuff to sell, though. Repair.
Good luck to you, stranger. Give that repair. The care it deserves, mate.
Okay.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price. I knew you were a go-getter. Thank you.
I got all these rubies and stuff, but nothing to.
A deal well struck.
Interesting.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't.
So he gives me something that I can sell to him back?
Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. Where would it?
Interesting.
What can I don't get...
Let me do some inlaying. Fully inlaid, let's go.
Yourself killed now. Welcome.
Let me sell to him.
Ah, I'll buy it at a high price.
Okay. I'll probably just save that ruby.
There's something
I would like some of these, but
buy.
I think.
That cash in your pocket, or your life. Easy choice, mate.
But I can pay for the rocket launcher now.
Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp.
Good. Okay. And I'm going to sell him my Skull Shaker.
I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. I still have some new items you might be interested in.
Oh, I can power the knife up again.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
Max level, alright.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Okay. I spent a lot, but I also, like, I did a lot. So, that chalice was actually a pretty good deal.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
And there's no tune-ups I can do right now.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs.
Yeah.
It's a thing of beauty. It come back anytime.
Okay. And I think I got to, let's reorganize here. Gotta set you up. Cause yeah, that's about it. Let's craft. Okay, yeah, we'll craft that. I haven't had attachable mines for a while now. Okay. Got a health spray and shit. What does 30% handgun ammo craft bonus frequency? Okay. 15% health recovery from green herbs and 30% off knife repairs. Ooh. Nice. Do these guys have any perks? Oh, I have an increased rate for money. That's kind of nice to have. Okay, actually, that's pretty nice that I got that. Alright. Let's get everything reloaded here. Okay. And then doesn't really go anywhere, but interesting that it's here. Oh! It does go somewhere. Okay.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Actually, could you get out of my way, please? Thank you. Okay.
Having a hard time hitting a target. It's all about positioning, mate. 3, 2, 1, begin.
High score, here we go.
You missed. That's not like you.
Ah, there he is.
Reload.
What did I miss? What the fuck is this? Oh, come on.
That'll do it.
That was bad. Ugh.
Well done. We'll see you again soon, eh?
I do have coins that I can turn in right now, though. Thanks.
That was like something you'd see at the fair. It reminds me of being a kid.
What's that? Leader Zealot. A 10% health recovery for green herbs. I got a better one than that, Jesus. I only got one of those. Let's try again.
Machine gun if you want to make quick work of the targets. 3, 2, 1,
episode. More than I should have, but I definitely got better than that.
Now a shotgun that can cover a lot of area with just 3, 2, 1, begin.
Yeah, 3 at 1.
You're an artist, man.
Are you serious?
Triple kill.
Not bad, but, well, probably the better one I've gotten.
You have a knack for this, friend.
Alright, let's see if they give me anything better. Rare JJ, 40% off resources. Oh. I'll have to take a look into that. Alright. off resources. That's a pretty good deal. Let's see. 40% off of resources versus 30% handgun ammo, craft bonus frequency, 15% health recovery. He only does 10, so we better have the green that one. 30% off knife repairs. That's been pretty nice to me. So. I might replace the handgun ammo, so I quit right. Okay. Let's see how that does. So I might do more crafting. Don't think there's any. I didn't mean to do that, but here we are doing that anyhow. So, whatever. There's a door here.
It's locked.
I want to know where that thing goes, but I really don't want to deviate too much. Okay, so we need to find 3 heads. I got no clue where they are, though. I know they said there was a rat bounty, so if I see them, I will kill them.
Statue of some snakes.
I need that head. But how do I get it? That's okay.
Look, dining hall.
Here? No thanks.
I don't know why that's a thing.
Hang on.
We're gonna go on a date.
Huh. Nothing's happening.
You're telling me I have to do something with this? I wonder if I did this
so,
one.
You do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah. But I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want.
Okay, I don't know what the fuck's supposed to happen here. Wait, am I supposed to do some type of musical tone with that, or... Cause like... There's gotta be something here, hold on. Just stay there.
I just forgot, it was the day after Lily's surgery.
Okay, the forks and the stuff on the table is a bit different each one, so I wanna know... What exactly it is they want me to do. I figured it out.
Looks like we figured it out.
So bread, was it like supposed to be the two correct ones? Cause I had her on this one. Something was up. I don't know what exactly the puzzle was supposed to figure out, but I just need to find. Oh, okay. I was supposed to look at this. Alright. Well, I just happened to figure that out. So. There's three rats. So. Or two more I need to get. Grab the snake head. Okay. Put that on here.
Hey, it fits.
Okay. Let me find another one.
There's a symbol on the wall.
Yep. Oh yeah, I know this fucking room. Oh god. Okay. I don't know what's going on. Do not understand what that was. Yeah, well, how do I get to him? Oh, come on. That is not what was supposed to happen at all. Okay. So we have the serpent head and we came into here. So oh, okay, I didn't know. But
we're sandwiched, all right.
Ashley.
Ow.
Okay.
Oh. I thought I took care of all of them, but I didn't. So there's one here.
Holy.
Doesn't matter. Okay.
We're sandwiched, all right.
Motherfucker, I'm pressing the button. Oh. Alright, so that dude I need to take out. The dude doing the fucking thing, because he's making the shit way harder than it needed to be. Oh, let's try again. Okay. You know what I could do? Okay, we have a mine attached to this.
Ahí está.
Okay, alright, hold on. Lay it down. Okay, I don't know how to set up bombs like that, I guess.
No food for you.
Okay, this way, fucker, motherfucking piece of shit, back off. Oh, come on, run. Can you listen to my controls? Goddamn. Motherfucker, back off!
You hurt?
I'm good. Thanks.
Alright. That was fun. For no reason.
Look at Miss Positive.
Yellow diamond. Any other goodies down here? No. How many more blue things have I not found in here? I bet you there was one back in the other room that I didn't get one from. There we go. You can back the hell off. Okay. That's a check. Is there a blue guy around here that I'm not aware of? Is there one here too? You betcha. Okay.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
Ashley, stop trying to hit on me. Come on now. I know exactly what this is. Yep, I know exactly what it is. Shotgun be ready, I guess.
Stay up there.
Okay, be careful.
Alright, the moment that I take that, it's gonna be hell, so I'm going to prevent that for now. Focus on harvesting. Something here about... Oh, I gotta have her with me. Okay. Well, she'll come down here eventually. Okay. Ow. Come on, come on, come on. Still got some of the cheesy one-liners in there, you know?
Thanks. You sure you're all right? You're not burned, are you?
No. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick. That lever.
Hey. You don't think they're gonna move, do you?
So there was, don't know where the other rat is. Unless it's, because I know there was a rat in here. Okay, I think we're doing Ashley's part right now.
I won't run. Wait for me, Leon.
All right.
Need broken.
Things to if it's the Lord's blessing you seek, you have cured. Okay, well, the problem is. Ah.
The hands move.
Okay, but they don't tell me what to exactly, do exactly. Found it. Okay. Can't even break pots or anything, so no point in trying to scavenge right now.
What's that noise? Don't come any closer. Oh, thank God. I am done with armor. Didn't I just say I was done?
Yep, I gotta do the other one.
Stay away.
There's another one somewhere. I think over here? Yeah, this one. One more. Probably on the other side of this guy. Somewhere right here. There we go. Hey, run, bitch, run. Nope, don't even have keys to work with, that's great.
The heck?
Yeah, because this one needs to be full moon, and then this one needs to be a half moon. I wonder why they stay frozen like that. Okay. Lots of fun here. Alright, go, go, go. Ah! This way. This way. This way, this way, this way. Okay. Oh, one hit and I'm down. That's it. Okay. That's great to know. This is great. Okay. Go through here. There's a door there. Is there anything else out here I need to know about? Okay, well, if you press B, you're supposed to be able to dodge or whatever, but come on now. I ain't giving up yet. Not really sure if there is anything else here for me. Can't use that, okay. But we're just gonna run. There's gotta be some type of gold key for me around here somewhere. To be honest, I'm not really sure. And
almost there.
Okay. Oh, there's the insignia. All right.
Leon!
Good.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec, I'll get you out. Hey, try this.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, what in the fuck is that thing?
Shit!
That's the end of that chapter. Excuse me. Ada.
So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Changed your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada! Ada! Perfect. Same as...
I want to check one of the other rooms for the rat thing, because that would have been really nice for, defeat the strong threat mausoleum. Okay. Oh. Okay, this is where Ashley went through. Ah. Fucking rat. Nice.
Yes.
I wasn't sure if that was the rat or not that I was supposed to get, but I know now. I'm gonna go down here just so I can see what stuff I didn't get down here. It's mainly just resources right now. But you never know, that's why you gotta check. You know? Kinda scout out for me. I think this is the night he's talking about.
Alright. Time to get medieval on your asses.
Okay, ow. 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 A-hole. Okay. Healthy health. You're gonna have to do the shh. Alright, come on. Gonna have to get some good shots. Come on, boy. Come in. Alright. We are in a fuck situation. Five more shots. I wish I had, you know, done better with my shooting. Kind of out of options. I have some resources. I'm gonna have to use them. Nothing with that. We can use this. Come on. Okay, so after a period of time, if I could aim it right, then I won't have a problem. Ow. I need to get him in a state where he's not actually able to hurt me. Like, I need him to have that sword thrown down. Or, you know. Okay, a little better. Not looking great anywhere else though, because if I get hit one more time, I am dead. This is no bueno. A little more bueno, but not bueno enough. No! Motherfucker. Fucking missed it. God fucking shit. Motherfucker! I got this. I was just not very good with my ammo. Okay. I have no flashes. We have to be good with our shots here.
Time to get medieval on your asses.
And not get hit. How about that? Okay, let's gather everything here. Ooh, I got magnum ammo? Hell yeah, let's go. Out of the question right now. This is no bueno. I need green herb, because now I got no herb. Clip it on the side. Not really working. Well, that's that. Thank the Lord.
Yeah, that's right.
All right. That was unnecessarily hard for no reason. All right, so nothing to do down here then. That was just for that side quest. Let me go back to the merchant real quick. I have bounties to recover. I don't recover them often.
Took care of a request, did ya?
Okay. I can
tell by the look on your face. Good stuff, stranger.
Nice.
I've got something new for you, mate.
So I got 19.
What's
I could
that?
Really go for
How
that new scope.
How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
So our increase at the drop rate of large resources. Nah, don't need it. Red 9 stock, don't need it. CMP stock would be kinda nice, but not need it. What about this one? Red herbs. Matilda is okay. I don't think it's worth trading in 10 of them right now for. I want.
Not seen anything you like.
Laser sight.
A wise choice. I know. I say that a lot, but I mean it.
And then scope.
You're trying to thread a needle with a bullet there, mate. Will that be all?
Okay.
Then? That cash in your pocket or your life?
Heavy grenade.
We've been saving that one.
Interesting.
Right, customer.
Come on. I'm gonna get some stuff together here we can sell. A cube-shaped device with brows along its edges, grooves are engraved on each side. I think I'm about to use that soon. Oh, wrong thing. Gotta make it look pretty. Oh my god, I keep pressing too fast. What do you think, hun? Look pretty? I just... Hey, lay down. Lay down. Good girl, lay down. Okay.
At any time, welcome.
I am going to sell you this one.
Thank you.
Still got some of these on me, but I'm gonna hold on to them for now. Still can't make the full upgrade on that.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Your weapons, see how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Pleasant travels.
Okay. Okay, now we can move on. So, probably looted most of this area. It's more about just continuing with what needs to be done. Goodbye. goes in here. There we go. Interesting. Okay. I didn't get to explore any of these other areas. Looks like elevator doesn't come here yet. Looks like I needed a key for that. And I don't have that key. Okay. So, well, that wasn't fucking nice, now was it? Okay, well, where am I supposed to go? Shutter with decorated keyhole. Shutter with decorated keyhole. Or is that above us? Okay. It's weird, they got like a mushroom thing going on out here. Ah, that's the bugs! I forgot about the bugs!
Keep coming. Fucking monsters.
So now we got the bug boys going on in here. It's great. I love that, which means we're gonna need a lot more shotgun shit, which means I need to craft some more of that. You're telling me you don't even work with the pistol I got? That's bullshit. Okay, well, what do I do now? Just jump over this? Oh, hell no! Okay, where am I supposed to go? Hell no! I need shotgun ammo. Holy hell, you hit like a truck. Ow. Give me shotgun ammo. That's all you can give me, asshole. Let's use a spray. Oh no, they just keep coming. They're disguising themselves with rocks. It's really annoying. So how do I get over there? Hey, a-hole, a-hole. Back up. Actually, no, there's nothing I can do over there. formula. Stuck, are you, huh? Alright. Oh, come on! Motherfucker, die! Alright. Is that it? Man, I can't get to my. I'm gonna go to Merchant. Go to my best bud. She's down this way. Nope, that's where I just came in through, isn't it? No, it's not, because I was upstairs, wasn't I? Oh, yeah, that's where I came from. Okay. It's just the lower version of it. Okay. I forgot that I went upstairs to do some other stuff as well. So. Fuck it, just run. Excuse me. There's gotta be another one around here I'm not seeing. Maybe this is why they give me this right here so I can actually... Yeah. Oh no. No.
There's two of them.
Nah. These guys blow them down for me. Because they're blind, so they can't see.
Gotcha.
Ah, where? How did you find me? Ah. Hey, asshole. Woo, woo, woo. Hey, let's run, buddy boy. Okay, this is going great. Kinda wanna go shotgun. Turn around. Turn around. Stay still. Okay, one down. Yeah. There we go. Alright. Unicorn horn. So did both of them have unicorn horns up their asses and I just had to kill them in order to get it? That's great. Grabbed everything as I was walking around, but
Ashley!
Leon, stop! No! Don't come any closer!
Are you hurt?
Watch out!
No! Please, do continue. Not resist, my dear. It serves
only. Isn't this what emo girls want, though? Little cult all the sacrifice stuff.
Despedimos, Señor Kennedy.
Oh. That looks like fun. Okay. I'm gonna find the nearest typewriter and then that's where we're gonna end the stream. Not quite a place to go, but where am I looking?
The ghost, huh?
Myself some wood.
Talk about sticking the landing.
Still got some of the cheesy one-liners, but not the same ones. Just something new. Should have seen the green eyes. Okay. Check the ground for green eyes. Because they are here. Where I go from here, I got no clue. Upstairs. No idea where I am or where I'm going. I want to assume I'm close. Sorry. Ow. Well, that's sort of the place, but not quite. This is more up and around. Oh, too far. This way. So yeah, up and this way. And then take a right. What's up above? Oh.
Give me a break.
I only killed one. That's stupid. Oh yeah. There we go. We can get more room if I actually, do something with that. I don't know why. Can be mounted on the CG09, R Punisher, and Sentinel 9. Well, I don't have any of those. Why, oh why? It has a black tail, which apparently I can't mount anything on, which is stupid, but whatever. Oh, turn back around. Ah, here we go, merchant. I'll be honest with you, man, you gotta have to have been inspecting me down here in the sewers.
Something's bound to catch your eye.
Let me save. And then we'll do some quick things and then I'll get off.
Can I interest you in?
That crown's gonna take some time to work on. I got a lot of things to work that. Sell that.
A deal well struck.
I don't have anything to trade because I don't think I did any more thingies, so let me see what I can inlay. I almost want to try to inlay this first. Okay. And then I can inlay gems into this guy. Yeah, the rest of them need to be the rectangular kind. So, for now, that'll be what it is. Okay. So I can sell the links.
Well then, what can I do you for?
A lot for that link.
Thank you.
Okay. Tune up.
Sad to say, that's the end of Give That the Care It Deserves, mate. Easy work. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
So I've fully maxed out my knife. That's nice.
Anything else I can help you with? Pleasant travels.
Alright, and that is where we're gonna leave the stream. Thank you guys for coming by. And I'll talk to you all later.